your gun away. Aziza sent me.
Help me, Inglisha. I bleed to death. I try to hide, but those things smell the blood on me.
I've come for the mind frequency. I need to get back to Aziza through this rabbit warren, with both legs intact.
I do a good job with the mines. Not that it does us any good. We are all dead or half dying.
Where are the rest of you? I need the explosive codes.
Saida, my colleague, lies across the roof bridge in the mosque. As we retreated, something new that we had not encountered before came from the shadows like lightning and took his head.
The codes?
Inside his head! Inside the creature!
I need those codes!
Search his body. I don't know. Leave me now, for I am weak and wish to prepare myself for my god.
Thank you.
quite a strong woman.
Lara, and you handle yourself pretty well, Sergeant. You've got the codes? What now?
After all we've been through, I think not. This is merely insurance.
Against what?
Against your stopping me from doing my duty. Somebody needs to drive that truck in there.
Kamikaze.
Whatever it takes for my country. In the next life, then,